Yoga, karma, dharma, om, namaste. All words you've probably heard, but how much do you know about their root? Hinduism. Hinduism embraces a diversity of teachings and practices. Unifying them is the knowledge that all of creation is divine. Hindus believe that the divine exists everywhere and in everything, plants, animals, and people. We view the oceans and mountains, wind and rain, sun, moon, and planets as divine. Hindus worship the divine in male and female forms, animal forms, and sometimes with no form at all. Hinduism is pluralistic, which means we know there is more than one way to know and experience the divine. Hindus know there is more to you than just your body and mind. The Atman or soul is a spark of God or the divine, which exists in all beings. The idea of karma comes from Hinduism. Your every thought and action has a reaction. Good thoughts and good deeds lead to positive outcomes. Bad ones lead to bad outcomes. Today, Hinduism is practiced by 1 billion people worldwide. It is inclusive and welcoming of diversity and sees the whole world as one big family. To learn more, visit HinduAmerican.org.